Yeah, it is.
Okay. Hi, everybody. Today I'm going to do a quick video of a Pacatan's haul that I did. And I'm doing this on my vlogging camera because right now my studio is kind of in shambles because if you've watched my last video, I mentioned that I'm in the process of redoing my studio. And my camera is in that room upstairs somewhere amongst a ton of things. But I did want to film this video because I got a lot of cool stuff today. Pacatan's was having an awesome sale, and I thought that I would share it with you. So, I'm going to get into it. I spent a total of $15 and change on all of these items, and I think I got a really good deal. So, I ended up getting three of these candles, and these are called Cinnamon Vanilla. This is what it looks like. And it smells so yummy. It literally smells like cinnamon and vanilla combined. And these were originally $1. I got them for 29 cents a piece. So I did buy three of them. And this was on sale for $1. And this is just these really pretty beads. And they're a shade of red. It's kind of like a bright red that is a little bit more pink than it is red. But I thought they'd be perfect to make some sort of a bracelet for Valentine's Day. And this strand right here was only $1. So I'm sure there's a lot that I can do with this to make a bracelet, maybe some earrings, and hopefully try to put those into my shop or sell that at one of my shows. And then I got these beautiful seashell buttons right here. And what I'm going to do with these is I usually take these apart and create post earrings with them. And they're so gorgeous. There are starfishes in here, there are snail shells, and there are beautiful sand dollar shells. So if you can see that, looks really cute. I think they're going to be great. Oh, and by the way, the lighting in this room is not very good because I'm downstairs in my kitchen and it's evening time right now and there's really not a lot of light, so I do apologize for that. I also picked up these little roses. And I'm either going to use these in a wreath that I'm going to be making, which I'll share a little bit more about that with you in a moment, or I may use them for some headbands. I've been doing some little fairy headbands. It's probably more than likely what I'm going to use those for. So I got those, and they were like, I don't know, 33 cents. Then I got this ribbon. This was $1.29 for 3/8-inch ribbon, and I got 8 yards of it. It's by the brand called Basic, and this is the color. It's kind of a burgundy type of color. Very, very lovely. Really enjoying that. And I picked up this floral wire, which I think I have a lot of this upstairs in my studio, but I'm not exactly sure. So since I'm going to be making these wreaths that I mentioned, I wanted to make sure that I had enough wire because I would hate to get into the project and not have it, so it's always better to have more than to have not enough. So I figured I would pick up this, and it was only $1.27 or $1.47, something like that. And then I bought this wonderful eucalyptus bunch. Smells so good. And this is what I'm going to be making wreaths with. And I'm going to move the camera for just 1 second to show you. Well, actually, no, I'm not. Because I have the camera propped up right now on a can, believe it or not. It is a dry shampoo can that I need to take upstairs. It was in my purse earlier because we did a band gig this weekend, and I threw that in my purse to freshen up my hair, and it needs to go upstairs. So I figured I will prop my camera up on that because, again, my tripod is upstairs, and so it's just a totally makeshift video. But anyways, like I said, I did want to get this out and share with you the things that I have purchased today. So what I'm going to do is I will attach a picture at the end of the wreath that I have made that is going to give you an idea of the wreaths that I'll be making with this eucalyptus bunch. The new ones that I'll be making are going to be a little bit different in that, and you'll see in the picture, I have roses on this particular one that you'll see in the picture, but the ones that I'm going to be making now are going to have little I believe, like a purple pansy type of flower that I'm going to add glitter to the ends on the flowers and kind of make them a little bit more shiny and festive, but yet still totally natural looking, if that makes sense. So, yeah, if anybody's interested in that, I will probably have pictures on my Instagram, or the wreaths might be in my shop, but somewhere along the lines you will be able to see the new wreath that I'm going to be making. And then a couple other things that I got were, I got three of these little rings, and these are little heart-shaped bling rings. I got pink, I got red, and I got silver, and they were only $1.27, and I got three of them because I'm probably going to keep the red one. Look how cute that is. Just love that. And I think I'm going to give the pink one to my daughter, my youngest daughter, and then the silver one to my oldest daughter. Now, I haven't decided. I probably should have bought another pink one for myself because I really like both, the pink and the red. Yeah, I can't really decide, but more than likely I'll probably keep the red for me and give the pink to my daughter. And then I bought a few sheets of scrapbooking paper because I'm going to be making some handmade Valentines for my girls, and I figured I would get some papers to do that. They were all on sale. I think this was like 77 cents for this, and it's just these really pretty pink hearts. And then to go along with it, I got just plain pink paper. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to be cutting them into smaller sizes, like a three by six or a 4x6 type of size, so that I create the card a little bit smaller than the actual paper size here. And that is really all that I got on my packed hands haul. But I did want to show you this too, because I'm sure that some of you have already thought of this kind of thing, but just in case you haven't, they wrapped up my candles in this paper. It's just plain craft paper, and it's white. And I'm saving it because I think that this paper is perfect for wrapping presents. You can stamp on it with any stamps that you might have, or you can take a potato and carve out inside the potato your favorite shape and dip it in paint or in a stamp ink pad and just stamp that. Or you can just take paint on a toothbrush and kind of flick it and make designs. There's so many different things you can do to create your own wrapping paper. So I am saving it for that. And that is all that I got today on my Catan's craft haul. I really appreciate you watching this video. Thank you so much for watching. And if you have not subscribed yet to my channel, I would absolutely love that and adore you for it. My channel is really growing, and I want to say thank you to all of my new subscribers. And for those of you that are just tuning in now, I'd like to share with you that my channel is kind of a collection of videos of day in the life. I have hauls, whether it be craft hauls or beauty product hauls, and I do a lot of different things on my channel, music as well. So it's pretty much life, art, and beauty. So please do subscribe so you can stay tuned to the latest video. And as I said, I would really appreciate that. So thank you so much for watching. And until next time, bye. Thank you.